full name. Introduce yourself to Rochester.
My name is Kayla Jackson. I go to Aquinas Institute. I'm a sophomore.
You're a sophomore. So, Kayla, is it true that you hit 1,000 points already?
Yeah, I hit 1,000 points in sectionals.
1,000 points in sectionals?
Yeah.
Now, you're playing for Aquinas, right?
Yeah.
Aquinas, and you're only in 10th grade.
Yes.
But, Kayla, you are the talk of the town right now. And I heard this whole team, you got a whole team full of 10th graders, and you guys are basically running the show right now. I don't know, Bishop Kearney, I heard they're pretty tough.
Yeah, they're tough, but it's really good competition between us and them, so we go at it all the time.
You guys go at it all the time?
Yeah.
So this year, did you make first team All Greater Rochester?
Yeah.
It was you, and who else made first team?
My friend Michaela Wilson, she's also sorry.
Michaela Wilson?
Yes.
We definitely are going to talk to Michaela Wilson.
Okay.
This is what I like to see now. Now, you're not a small girl at all. You're not a small girl at all. I'm over here, you're only in 10th grade. What schools would you like to go to?
Oh, I got verbals from Niagara and Loyola so far, but I'm open to everything.
Yeah, well, you're only in 10th grade, you know, so they got probably another year before somebody come in and grab Kayla Jackson, doing it real big, city of Rochester. Any special shout outs you would like to give
shout
anybody?
Shout out to my mom and AQ family.